Pushmataha is perhaps the best-known Choctaw leader of the 19th century. He is most famous for negotiating treaties with the U.S. government that allied the Choctaws with the Americans against the British in the War of 1812, and for leading Choctaw forces in aid of General Andrew Jackson against the Red Stick Creek faction during the Creek War of 1813 to 1814. The community of Pushmataha in northwestern Choctaw County is named in his honor.